sort of self-soothing. Oftentimes we say, oh, how stupid, what's wrong? We don't have compassion for ourselves, and we close our eyes to compassion for people in all of life who are suffering, the most vulnerable, those who are suffering the most. This film aims to, through conversations with leaders of almost every major religion around the world, seeks to help us expand our circle of compassion, to open our eyes. It is a very intense film. They have actually altered it from the original edition. Welcome, and thank you for taking the time.
And thanks to everybody who stayed after the break. You know that those are the dedicated people to answer the questions that you have. Thank you. Beautiful question. I heard the word vegetarian when I was 5 years old. I came home from first grade with the four food groups, which if anybody is of my vintage, you remember that basically implied that half of what people are supposed to eat would come from animals. And